I'm going to show you how to create a test meeting in Zoom. So this is you logging into Zoom all by yourself. Nobody else will be in the meeting. It's a chance for you to see how you look on camera if you have the video on, and to test your microphone as well, and just to get the experience of logging into a Zoom meeting. So you need to have a Zoom account and download the Zoom client if you haven't got that already. And the Zoom account is free. You don't have to have a paid account to do this. We go to zoom.us/test, join a test meeting. Nice and easy. I've got a link in the description on how to do this. And here's a chance just to test your internet connection by joining a test meeting. So I'm going to click on join here. Now this meeting will not be recorded. And it's already showing me, hey, there's my video. Whoops. Do I see myself? I do see myself. If I've got another camera, which I don't, then I can hit that drop down box there. But I'm just going to say, yeah, I can see myself there. I'm going to click yes. And then it's testing the speaker as well. And I can, once again, I can test other speakers if I've got them, which I don't. So I can hear that all fine. So that's all good too. And it's testing my microphone as well. So that's all good. That test was great. And then I can go join with computer audio, just like that. And then I'm in the meeting, hello. And then I can end the test. And then I just leave the meeting and we're done. Nice and easy. Now there's probably a lot more that you want to learn about Zoom, so check out the other videos on this channel.